We heard stories about some shady character in the mall. Mr. LaRusso said the evidence pointed to Johnny Lawrence and Cobra Kai. I asked if we could send a drone, but he said I needed to get some practice.
Easy does it.
Hey!
Come on.
Miyagi-Do, assemble!
Dimitri, you gotta work on your line.
Yeah, that sounded better in my head. How about Miyagi-Do, go! Never mind, I'll just tag along. Okay, I'm here.
Dungeon Lord!
Miyagi-Do logos around town? Doing this to us anyway.
At last, our guest has arrived. How about our little art gallery, huh?
You mean that cheap-ass scribble? You should seriously consider doing stencil.
Oh, look at that. So the nerd's into graffiti now. You know, all they told me is you were gonna be real easy to beat to a pulp.
Don't let him get to you, Dimitri. Stay focused. No sweat, Mr. LaRusso. There's only one thing we say to getting beat.
Break time, guys. Drop the cans and raise your fists. Because know-it-all here wants a history lesson.
Miyagi-Do, assemble! Wait, that sounded better in my head.
Kids are disgusting.
Ice
kick flurry! Frozen Lotus! Get a chance. Vehicles freak me out.
This won't hurt.
Size and strength. Pretty though.
Cold upper!
RPG. Think of this.
End of the line, smartass. Come clean. Tell us what's going on, and we'll let you go unharmed.
Then thank you for sparing me. Let me tell you what's gonna happen, bro. I'm here to dish out some pain, get rid of the weak. And that means you getting paid to beat Miyagi Do trash. This is what I call easy money.
I think trash is what's coming out of your mouth. And I bet your fighting's even worse.
Oh, nerd boy's working on his comebacks, is he? So you think you can beat me? That ain't never gonna happen, bitch.
And that's a Miyagi-Do sand the floor. Lucky you, it's not a fatality.
It ain't over till it's over.
Around town?
Oh, cool!
Nice! I need a hand!
Yeah!
Yeah!
violent. Really annoying. Clothes were pretty though. Let's get you patched up.
Oh, cool.
Eli? Of course. I should have seen it coming.
You're an annoying little nerd, you know that?
Yeah, of course you'd show up right when I've taken care of your lackey.
My lackey? You read too many books, dweeb. If there's something you want to say, say it with your fists.
I don't want to do this, but you give me no choice.
Sorry, Eli.
But hiring a goon to tag the Cobra Kai logo? Pathetic.
You dweeb. You think you know everything.
Found you! Thought you'd get away? It's time to end this.
Not on my watch, troublemakers. It's juvie time.
Hey! Miyagi-Do whips! You all can fight as much as you want, but no tournament will ever prepare you for real life!
Quick! Two of them are getting away! Run!
What? Where?
Ah, damn it! We lost him.
He was obviously talking about the All-Valley Tournament. But why? Was it the match Robbie lost to Miguel? Or some dark secret? Cobra Kai had gone too far, and Mr. LaRusso knew what to do.